One thing those movies did have right was that part about the horse. How important the horse was to the cowboy. Why, a man afoot was no man at all. Here's a song about one of my favorite ponies. In the Arizona desert, where the tall saguaros grow, where the purple Bradshaw mountains rise, the Agua Fria flows. Down in a lonesome sand wash where no man should ever go, a buzzard picks the sun-bleached bones of the horse that I call Sancho. Sancho was a good horse, best one I ever owned. His blood was hot as the desert sun, stout of heart and bone. A rangy, long, blood-colored bay, he was only 4 past 12. The day I drug my saddle from the horse that I called Sancho. We were rounding up the slick ones when our work was almost done. I jumped another maverick bunch for one last downhill run. I should have known it had enough, but I just had to go. Catch another wild cow brood on the horse that I called Sancho. Down a rough and rocky mountainside for 2 and 1 mile more, I had to beat and cut 'em off down to the desert floor. Through the boulders and the choya to the sandy wash below. Word no such thing as quit or stop in the horse that I called Sancho. I closed the gap on a brindle cow of maybe 2 or 3. I jerked her down and I tied her up to a Palo Verde tree. I loosened off the cinches so my old part could blow. But breath came short from the mighty lungs of the horse that I called Sancho. Out on the dark, a desert where nobody else can see, the tears I cry for an honest horse who gave his all for me. If heaven has a place for him, I know that's where he'll be. Standing saddle ready in the home that waits for me. In the Arizona desert where the tall saguaros grow, where the purple Bradshaw mountains rise, the Agua Fria flows. Down in a lonesome sand wash where no man should ever go, buzzard picks the sun-bleached bones of my beloved Sancho.